Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy Uncle Jesse. We're gonna go ahead and do our 2021 MLB Games of Baseball, four box PYT number six. First though, we need to random the non-baseball spot. Random on the screen. There's the non-baseball. Everyone has a chance at winning the non-baseball spot. Copy and paste. Roll the die. And we're going to go three times in the random. Three times. All right. Top name wins the non-baseball spot. One. Two, and the money shot. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. Boom! Congrats to James. Right. James winning the non-baseball spot. Copy and paste. Let's sort this by teams. There we have it. Alright, does anyone want to trade? I think my Uber dude just got here with my food. Let me make sure of that. Yep, he's outside. Alright, I'll be right back, everyone. Give you time to trade. Be right back. come back. Any trades? Doesn't look like it. All right. I don't either, Jamie. I don't either. But we're about to find out. Good luck, everyone. There you go. It'd be nice if I could have someone here pack stacking. I'd get through this thing in like 15 minutes. Cranberries, they're good for you. Oh no. Whew! Almost had a restart, and that would not have been good. That might be good though, this frame mini autograph, hopefully. It is autographed. No clue who that is. But it looks like it's an old school autograph. Kent Herbick Twins. There you go, Jamie. Sixto Mini. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's a decent storm brewing outside. Ooh, a metal mini, Ted Williams, Red Sox Mojo, I believe that's a one of one. I mean, it's not numbered. That is freaking cool. This thing is heavy too. Before anyone says anything about these top loaders, I know they're ugly, but it's all we can get at the moment. We did order some more, but we just have these black borders for now. I don't know if you all like them or not, but I'm not a fan of those black borders. It was either that or have none at all. So, we did order some more, though. Gasper, you like the black borders? Yeah, maybe a Trevor Lawrence autograph? A Bruin? That was Trevor Lawrence, but just a base card. He does have autographs of this. And by the way, this Uncle Larry goes to the non-baseball spot. Alright. Uncle Larry, unless it's the rip card, goes to the non-baseball spot. That is how it is on the checklist. And we always go off the checklist. Got a Derek Lee relic for the Cubs. The bucket hat? I don't know anyone that wears a bucket hat. A relic for Gurriel Jr. Blue Jays. All right. Box two. All right, box two. What you gonna do? Ooh, a frame mini. Hopefully another autograph. Big time hit. It is an autograph. For Mr. Andres. Okay, who the hell is this? Jose Andres, a chef. Well, there you go. Cook it up for the non-baseball spot. Detroit's hoping for a nice parallel of Tatis. Here we go, Tatis. You've been summoned. Come out to play. There are rip cards in this. There's about 2 rip cards per case. Well, speaking of the rip card, here's one of them. Yadi Molina to 99. Cardinals rip card mojo. There you go, Christopher. Very nice. You have Mitch Garver, Twins relic. Twins with a couple hits here so far. Two down, 2 more to go. I don't remember seeing a box, what's it called? A case hit come out of this case so far. I think there might be another rip card in this, either in this box or the next. Let's find out. Brandon, I just got your email, dude, and man, I always go off the checklist, man. But I understand. I understand the frustration. Alrighty. got a Benintendi relic for the Royals. Got a Jesse Sanchez relic. Was that like a piece of his t-shirt or something? That goes to the non-baseball spot. Where's the good stuff? You know, I don't think I've pulled a single parallel out of this stuff yet. Now that I think about it. Not like I've hit a, I feel like maybe three. I hit a 101. I've seen a mini to 25. And I think that's it. Parallel's tough to come by. We got Eric Hosmer, Padres relic. I did. That was the 101, Ray. That's what I was saying. I was trying to think, and then I remembered I hit that one. And there was a Mattingly Mini to 25 also. But yeah, not many parallels in this stuff I can see. Alright, last box mojo. Let's see what we got. Maybe another rip card? Oh, let's see. Good luck, everyone. A frame, the mini auto, maybe? Yajure of the Yankees, rookie. Mojo? Okay, well, that's got to come out. Miguel Yajure. There you go, Yankees getting a hit. Very nice. The world's largest white rhino. Come on, baby. I have yet to hit like a relic. I mean, I don't know if they have any relics of like a shark tooth or something, you know? That'd be cool. A shark tooth would be super cool. Brian, I passed an autograph? I don't think so. Which pile? I mean, I don't think so, but I'm not sure what you saw. I don't see any autographs here. Maybe here? No. Doubt any of these are signed. Yeah, I'm not sure what you see, Brian, but I don't think I passed an autograph. Alrighty. Relic for the Dodgers, Max Muncy. Almost done. Mother Nature is scary. Got one pack left. Looks like a frame mini. Hopefully it's a huge hit. It is a Yastrzemski. Game used relic, according to Topps, for the Red Sox. Pretty cool. The Red Sox had a pretty decent break. Yeah, Ray, coming down from Atlanta or whatever. And we're kind of like neighbors. All right, so that's going to do it for the break. I still got to open the box loaders, as they call them. See if we can hit an autograph in one of these. And we got a Machado Padres. And we got a Freeman. Gerrit Cole Yankees. All right, let's see what's in this. Come on. A Javi Baez box loader. Not autographed though, which is unfortunate. But that's gonna do it for the break. So let's see here. So to recap, we got a Muncy relic, Hosmer, Sanchez, Benintendi, Garver, Gurriel, Derek Lee. A couple nice things for the Red Sox here. A metal mini for Ted Williams, and a Yastrzemski relic also for the Red Sox. That's pretty cool. Let's see here. Autographs. Kent Herbick of the Twins. Jose Andres going to the non-baseball spot. Miguel Yajure to the Yankees. And the rip card to 99 Cardinals, Yadi Molina. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you all. I will get it out to you.